Hello, my name is Sumit Narwani and I'm from batch 2015-17.
Hi Sumit, so how do you feel to come to Jaipuria?
It's a pleasure to be here in Jaipuria. As we all know that this institute has a different reputation amongst all the other institutes, and it's moreover like my cousins have also been in this institute, so I feel that I can learn a lot from this institute.
So what are the things that you like the most here?
The environment, the residential hostel and the residential, the plot they have done to make us stay over here, and the seniors, the faculty members and everything, the services, the faculties, they are like...
Where do you expect yourself to be after 2 years?
See, we are here to learn something, we are just budding managers right now, and we are here to improve our skills. So I personally feel like that I should be a good manager when I get out of this college, and I just like to see myself in a good company.
If I ask you to sum up your experience of this 12-13 days in one line, so what do you have to say about it?
Wonderful.